I've been with Toyota for many a year, and the sales I've been making have filled me with cheer. But the Land Rover 4's beat our 6's to hell, and I've just heard the news, they've a 6 here as well.
Now it's no name never, no name never no more, will I catch the Land Rover, no never no more.
Before they had 6's, I said to my boss, that the plus 35 had me quite at a loss. He said, are you downhearted? I answered, blood oath, what the hell will we do now the bastards have both?
Now it's no name never, no name never no more, will we catch the Land Rover, no never no more.
They use aluminium, not our rusty steel, and the high resale value just clinches the deal. Their 19 years know-how we'll never surpass, so it looks like we'll soon be right out on our ass.
Now it's no name never, no name never no more, will we catch the Land Rover, no never no more.
I'll go back to Land Rover, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And if they will let me come back on their side, then I'll join in this chorus with gusto and pride.
Now it's no name never, no name never no more, will they catch the Land Rover, no never.